Massachusetts State Police are looking for information after the driver of a tractor trailer slammed into a Mansfield Fire Department truck and drove off. It happened around 4:30 in the morning Sunday on 495 in Norton. The fire engine was responding to a crash when it was hit. The suspect's truck is described as a white tractor trailer with significant damage to the left cab and the trailer portion. If you have any information, call State Police at the number on your screen.